so bad, and we're getting no money from the president because he's done.